A local restaurant owner has been trying to redefine how people eat Indian-style cuisine, but facing a pandemic has made him redefine how he runs his business. Our Randall Newsom has more in today's Great Comeback.
Hey guys, I'm coming to you from Tandoor Antigua, a modern Indian eatery here in the Traders Point neighborhood, and they actually have three locations. Heeman, man, how are you doing?
Doing all right. Feeling good to be here. It's been a great journey so far, and looking to establish this business even further as we go along.
Awesome. You guys have been through a lot. You opened this modern Indian eatery only 2 years ago, and you have the pandemic to get through this year. How's it been for you guys to get to this point?
It's been a blessing in disguise, I would say. We've become leaner, we've become meaner, and we are going to get through this even better and stronger. We've had to adapt with a new menu. We've had to adapt with new longer hours and new safety for all of our guests. But I think it's going to come out a lot better operation in the long run.
Awesome. For those who are wondering, what do I get when I come into Tandoor Antigua? How does that separate you guys from some other places?
We allow people to build their own entrees. You have a choice of flatbread pizzas, panini grilled sandwiches, rice bowls. You come in, you build your own entree, you pick your own curry. You can taste test every single curry before you pick which one you like. We have a variety of spice levels, and we try to suit every taste bud we can.
For those who are thinking about supporting you guys, what would you say to kind of bring them through these doors a little bit faster?
You know, being locally owned, having lived in Indianapolis my whole life, going through the schools here, I would say local businesses need it the most at this point. And we appreciate every one of you guys coming in that have been coming in and that continue to support us as we all navigate through this uncharted territory.
Awesome. Heeman, man, thank you so much for having us. Good luck to you.
Thank you so much. Appreciate you guys being here.
All right, guys. Support this family-owned business, Tandoor Antigua, three locations in Indianapolis, and support the Great Comeback.